treatment of people in prison, the misbehavior of the security forces, and the injustices in our legal system, like informers and supergrass trials. But really, it wasn't any of that that got me into problems with the bishop. Instead, it was my criticism of the church and the clergy. I certainly want to pursue it, first of all, to try and get the case heard, but also to, I think, establish a principle that the church, as well as everybody else, should be answerable to somebody.